Hello everyone, welcome to Cynthia Montana channel. Now I'm gonna talk about per price prediction. So before I start it, don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. I'm not a financial advisor, I'm just gonna give you some prediction using a technical analysis. We're gonna start with the proper USDT. So this the current price is at the middle band on the 19.97 US dollar and trying to push it to the yellow one here, a Bollinger band, upper band at 23.44 US dollar, right? But if it's go down, I think it's a little bit hard to go down here, and it will make the other resistance go to the resistance 23.44. And if it's go up again, push the price with a big volume on the 26.21, then it will try to bullish to the 28 or 30. For the RSI stochastic is still on the natural position, not overbought, not oversold. For the moving average here, there's the price is trying to go to the yellow one here at the moving average 7 on the 20.15 US dollar right here. And if they go up, as I said before, it's slightly going to the 26.21. Try to break that point and it will make the other all-time high. Okay, so the next one is we're gonna see on the daily chart. For the daily chart here is trying go to the yellow one, moving average 7 on the 18.86, but if they cannot go that point, then it will try to push it again above it and try to make it the other one more good on it and have to push this one, the 26.21, right? For the Bollinger band here, it's trying to push it to the yellow one, upper band on the 21.22 US dollar. For the RSI stochastic in the daily chart, is already overbought zone. Little bit only the overbought zone because still slightly on the 60 here, right? Above 50 is already overbought, but slightly go to the range of the prices, still a good opportunity for a long term, right? Thank you everyone for watching this video. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. Bye-bye.